Okay, we're here with head Northwestern State softball coach Donald Pickett. Donald, you guys kind of had a rough weekend. You dropped two straight games to Sam Houston State, someone who you had a lot of connections with in the last season. How has that taken an effect on you right now?
Well, hopefully it's a wake-up call for us. I mean, Sam's got a good team. We had chances to win a game in the first game. We were right in the second game, but we just didn't seem like we had the energy and maybe the mental toughness that we needed to get over the hump in both those games. And we're going to have to do a better job of that coming down the stretch here in the last month of the season.
You guys have had quite a long time at home in the past couple of weeks, and that will end on Wednesday when you host number 20 Louisiana Lafayette. What do you expect after, you know, playing them in the regional last year, and they've had a great season? So how do you think that game's going to turn out?
Well, it's going to be definitely a tough one for us. I think this is the 17th, the top 30 team that we've played this year. And, you know, we're playing at home, which is a very positive thing. And, you know, hopefully our kids come back, you know, and try to, you know, show what we can do after a rough weekend and have a little extra motivation behind them to come back and get on the right path and, you know, play well and compete hard and then, you know, focus our, you know, minds to UCA.
Yeah, like you said, you'll head to UCA this weekend to get back into the conference schedule. What do you expect out of those games?
It's going to be a huge weekend, I think, for both teams. I think they're a game up on us in the race, in the standings, and we're going to, you know, hopefully we can go in there and win the series, and if we can do that, we're set putting ourselves in a pretty good position, you know, for seedings in the tournament, and, you know, hopefully we'll start, you know, building that momentum. But UCA is a great team. You know, they've done well all year long. They've had some downs at the early part of the year, but in conference play, they've really started playing a lot better. So we'll have to go up there, you know, and play our best ball to hopefully have a chance to win the series.